My older siblings started going off to college, and our numbers started to dwindle. But every fall, my mom would start preparing for Christmas, and she'd start baking and the preparation for everybody coming home, because everybody had always returned home, and it was really a wonderful, amazing time. My brothers and sisters would always bring music they heard at college back home. One year, my sister Geraldine brought home a John Denver record called The Rocky Mountain Christmas, which was really a great record. There was nothing like it at the time. It became a staple in our household. And this is one song on it that I knew if I ever recorded a Christmas record, I would record this song. And it's a song written by Steve Weisberg, who's a Jewish fellow. All the greatest songs are written by Jewish songwriters, by the way. Greatest Christmas song. It's funny, we were such big John Denver fans, and later on we learned when he was still living that he was a big Rankin family fan. We actually had, in Nashville, had dinner a few years ago with one of his manager. He was actually telling me that, and I was like, wow, because we were such huge fans, and we admired him so much, and I loved his writing so much. He apparently had talked about getting together and working with the Rankins, and unfortunately, he was tragically killed. But so I always remember him fondly. It was a great record. It's a great record. And this song, we'll do it for you now. It was on that record, and it's called Christmas for Cowboys.
This is the first show of the tour. Those things are bound to happen.
Jamie's been drinking.
For cows, why do we
door.